Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to change layers on KineMaster. Changing layers in KineMaster allows you to rearrange elements such as videos, images, text, and effects in your project. So here is how you can do it. The first thing to do is to launch, open the KineMaster app and open up the project you want to edit. Now, once you have opened up the project, if you have several layers in it on the timeline, you can then go ahead and select the layer to change. Tap on any layer, which can be an image, a video, text, or stickers. And then after making a selection, look for the options that will appear on the right-hand side of the screen, usually in the form of icons. You can make use of these tools in order to make necessary changes for your layer that you have just selected from the timeline. In order to change the layer from its position, simply go ahead and select the layer and press hold to it, and then you can drag it alongside the timeline to move it on a desired position. Make sure that the layers are aligned and covered the part of the video that you want it to cover. In order to do that, you can simply drag the slider for each layers, and this will then help you increase or decrease the duration of the layer that you've just selected. If you want to delete a particular layer, simply select it and then tap on the trash can icon on the left-hand menu. In order to change the position of the layer, simply select the layer from the timeline and move the layer from your preview screen. You can resize it using the tools provided right on your layer after you make a selection from the timeline. After you place it on a desired position on your video preview, you can then go ahead and preview your video or your project by clicking on the preview button. And that is how you can easily change layers on KineMaster. Now you can make any further adjustments if necessary, or once you're satisfied with the changes, click on the arrow at the top right, which is the export button, and finally select your desired export settings and click on save this video. And that is how you will be able to change layers on KineMaster. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.